From all over Egypt, welcome to our new session for third prep, second term. Let's start with Unit 8, Lessons 1 and 2. With you today, Mr. Walid Sadradi, the Kahlia Governorate, and this is me, Mahmoud Hussein, Suhail Governorate. Our unit is protecting our planet. So, what's the meaning of protecting our planet? So it's saving our planet from danger. Okay, let's start. Let's start with vocab. The first word, protect. What's protect? Protect is save. Similar to save, to save something. Okay, we have also climate. It's a long time weather. A long time weather. So when we say the climate in Egypt is hot in summer, so we talk about the climate in general, not the weather in a short time. Okay, we have the word causes. Causes is similar to reasons. Okay, it's meaning causes. Okay, we have the word planet. Earth is our planet. Earth is our planet. Okay, so okay. Change, to modify the nature of something. To modify the nature of something. Okay, we have liquid. Liquid as water, milk, juice. We have the word carbon. Carbon, or carbon dioxide. We have also increase. What's increase? Increase to make something larger, bigger. Okay, we have the word waste. To spend something in a bad way. Okay. We have fossil fuels as what? As petrol. Fuels that we extract from the earth related to the dead humans or dead animals. الوقود الحفري اللي هو بيكون من خلال ايه زي البترول زي اللي بناخد بنزين غاز كل ده بيكون من باطن الارض. We have types as kinds sorts انواع. Okay, are you with me dear students? Is everything is okay?
Yes, Mr. Mahmoud.
If you have any question, write it. Okay, dear students. We have the word drought. Drought. What's the word drought? It's dryness. You know the word dry? Dry is adjective. Dryness is the noun. So drought is like dryness. Gefef. We have the word absorb. Absorb. What's the meaning of absorb? To get witness from another thing. We have the word protect. Protect is to save. Okay. We have climate change. Climate change. In Egypt, we have a climate change due to many factors, as if this winter, we have a change. It's more cold than any other years before, so we have a change. Okay. Now the word renewable. Renewable. What's renewable? Something that is continue, never stop, never end. متجدد. So when we say wind energy, or we talk about solar energy, it's a renewable energy, okay? But fossil fuels is a non-renewable, okay? متجدد. We have problems. We have the word problems. I think all know what's the meaning of problems. We have the word greenhouse gases. What's the greenhouse gas? It's the word meaning we have gases on the air that make the climate warm. Okay. We have coral reefs. What's coral reefs? It's creatures and structures under the water. They have so wonderful view. Okay. We have the word planet. As we say, planet is our Earth. Earth is our planet. Okay. We have the word electrical. Electrical related to electric. So it's adjective. The word electric. What's electric? How is the energy we use? We use electricity. We use electricity for lighting. Okay. We have the lamp to enlight our rooms, our lives. We have the word damage. Damage to make something corrupt or to destroy something. Okay. Are you with me, dear students?
Yes, Mr. Mahmoud.
Okay. Let's continue. We have chemicals. Chemicals. It's related to substances. Okay. So when we use chemistry between substances, so it's chemical substance. Okay. We have equipment. We have equipment. As scooter, it's an equipment. Or rocket. We have also the word global warming. What's global warming? Global related to the universe. Alam. Okay. Melt. So what's a melt? Melt is to change the nature of a substance of something from solid case into liquid case. Okay, from solid case to liquid case. We have the word non-renewable, as we said, as fossil fuels. Okay. We have the word Antarctic. Okay. What's the meaning of it? It's a new continent. From the new continents, as we said, Africa, Russia, and Europe, and Asia. We have the words. They are the old continents. We have America and Australia and Antarctic and Arctic. They are the new ones. Okay. Deep قطب الجنوبي. Okay. Now let's start our synonym and antonym words. Now let's start with the word protect. So protect meaning save. What's the antonym? It's damage. Damage. Okay. Now another word, absorb. So its synonym is to take in. The antonym, give out. Okay. We have the word start. Its opposite, begin. It's synonym, begin, but its opposite, finish. Okay? Finish or end. Okay, so start meaning begin. Opposite, finish or end. Or also complete. Okay, let's move to words and expressions. When we say getting hotter, we use adjective after get, or to use get and plus ing, or being in every kind of sense. Okay, now let's go to produce gas. What's produce gas? Produce is to give it. So produce gas, ينتج الغاز. Okay, الغازات. In history meaning تاريخ. Absorb carbon dioxide. تشرب أو يمتص ثاني أكسيد الكربون. When we say this fire is caused by smoking. هذا حريق كان سببه تدخين. We have the word stain the air. يبقى في الهواء. We have reason for. Look at reason for because we will illustrate it later. Okay. Reason for meaning to have a cause of. سبب لشيء معين. We have the word cut down trees. Cutting down trees is so dangerous for health and for our planet. Okay. Climate change. We illustrated before. Get worse. So when we talk about get, as we said, we use after get, we use adjective. Okay. When we illustrate something and we want to give examples, we say such as, then we give the example of it. Okay. We have also the word need to use. Okay. Avoid cutting. When we put avoid, we put a noun or a gerund, a noun or a gerund after avoid and start. Stop also. So avoid cutting and يتجنب قطع. We have the word start recycling. Recycling يعني إعادة تدوير. To use something in another way. Okay. Slow down to make the fastness of something less and less. Okay, we have stop putting. Please stop putting your hand on my shoulder. Okay, recycle more. To do more recycling, as we said, recycle. To use something more and more. Okay, in another ways. In landfill sites. What landfill? Landfill is a place we put garbage or rubbish. Okay, keep clean. To make a place clean without any dust or any something bad. Types of. Kinds of, source of. Okay. Now let's go to our definitions. Is there any questions, dear students?
هما بس بيرجوا من حضرتك انك تترجم كل كلمه بالعربي يعني.
اترجم بالعربي، حاضر. Okay, we will explain again. We are with you. We have the word air pollution. What is air pollution? Look at the picture and please give me a definition. Waiting you, dear students.
Let's see, dear students. حضرتك عايز definition in English, مش كده؟
Yes. If you can't in English, okay. If you want to write in Arabic, but we prefer to English much. Let's see, dear students. Is it hard?
هو أكيد طبعا هياخد منهم وقت يا مستر.
Short, brief, not too long sentence.
Waiting for your answers, dear students. مريم بتقول تلوث الهواء.
تلوث الهواء. Nice. Is there an English definition?
Not yet.
Okay, to save your time, let's go to the definition. Air pollution is a damage caused to the air by chemicals and waste. تلف بيحصل للهواء عن طريق المواد الكيميائية and waste مخلفات. Okay, let's go to another definition. We have landfill site, as the picture says, a place where people leave rubbish on the land. مكان الناس بتترك القمامة في الأرض بتاعتها. Okay. Site يعني موقع. موقع أو زي ما يقولوا مقلب للقمامة أو موضع لوضع القمامة. Okay. Let's go to another one. Warmer seas. Warmer seas. Look at the picture. It's something that can kill coral reef. ايه الوارمر سيز؟ ايه البحار الدافئة دي؟ لما بنتكلم عن تغير المناخ، مناخ عذرا، وان الحرارة بترتفع، ده بيأثر على الكائنات اللي بتعيش in cold weather. Okay, so that make coral reefs die or diminished. Okay. Let's go to another one. Melting ice. Melting ice. A problem in the Arctic and Antarctic because of global warming. المشكلة بتحصل فين دي؟ إن الجليد بيذوب. القطب الشمالي والقطب الجنوبي. تمام؟ بسبب ايه؟ الاحتباس الحراري والدفء اللي بيتم حاليا. طيب let's go to confusion words. عندنا بعض الكلمات اللي بتعمل لنا ارتباك كده ولخبطه. بتبقى ليه؟ اختلاف حرف او حاجه. طيب we have whether is a conjunction meaning if. رابط معناه لو. رابط معناه لو. يعني ايه رابط؟ يعني يبقى عندي جمله جملتين مع بعض او جملة وعبارة وبربطهم ببعض. اوكي؟ معناها if يعني لو. اوكي؟ I'm not sure whether my friend will come with me or not. انا مش متأكد صديقي هيحضر او هيجي معايا ولا لا. اوكي؟ What's the other word? Whether. Here there is only one change. The first one using H after W. Second one, we use E after W. Okay. What's the meaning? Weather is the state of the atmosphere. حالة الجو. طيب تمام. The weather outside is cloudy. الطقس بالخارج ايه؟ ملبد بالغيوم. Okay. أو غائم. طيب. We have the word change and charge. We have also one difference, N and R before G. Okay, when we talk about change, change your life routine. غير روتين حياتك. What about charge? Don't forget to charge your mobile phone. Don't forget to charge your mobile phone. Okay? لا تنسى أن تشحن موبايلك. Okay? Is there any problem, dear students? Or everything is okay?
هو بس كان فيه عايدة بتسأل بتقول كلمة كيميكال هل هي صيدلية؟
احنا صيدلية ممكن بنستخدم كيميكال وممكن نستخدم فارماسي. ده يعتمد على ايه؟ هل هي ناون ولا ادجكتيف؟ لو اتكلمنا عليها انها ادجكتيف تبقى مش صيدلية. اوكي؟ Or we use in general the word chemicals not as a pharmacy, we use it at about the substances, المواد نفسها. Okay? But it's used as a pharmacy. It has two meanings. Is it okay?
Yes, Mr. Mahmoud.
Let's go to another words. We have site and side. They are similar even in pronunciation. He gave us access to a website to get information. From two slides before, we talk about landfill sites. So what's the meaning of site? Site is a location. Site is a location, place. So he gave us access, هو أعطانا حق الوصول to a website, لموقع, to get information, لنحصل على المعلومات. Okay? But site, when I say I am on your site 100%, I'm on your site 100%, معنى إيه الكلام ده؟ يعني أنا بجانبك بنسبة 100%. Okay, so don't afraid. Don't be worried. So site is meaning what? Neighboring. Okay, بجانب أو جانب. Okay, let's go to another difference. We have solar and lunar. What's solar and what's lunar? Rotating around the sun. So here we talk about the sun. Rotating around the sun. All planets in the solar system move along a similar orbit. بيدوروا حوالين الشمس. كل الكواكب المجموعة الشمسية بتسير في ايه؟ في مدار متشابه. مدار متشابه. Okay, what about lunar? It's due to the full moon. Due to the full moon. يعني بسبب ان القمر مكتمل. The lunar light, إضاءة القمر, proved to be excessively bright. لمعة جدا. تمام؟ Okay, so lunar is related to the moon and solar is related to the sun. Okay, dear students, now let's go to language notes. Let's see. We have the words as we said before, reason for and cause of. Okay, they are so similar in meaning. But we have to concentrate on for after reason and of after cause. Okay, for after reason and cause and of after cause. Let's see, here are many reasons for climate change. هنا يوجد العديد من الاسباب لايه؟ للتغير في المناخ. تمام. What's the cause of the accident? What's the cause of the accident? ما سبب الحادثة. Okay, so we have to concentrate because we see it in many questions related to for and of. Okay, let's go to another thing. We have weather and climate. What is the weather like today? We talk about a day, short time. So the weather related to short time. What about climate? When we talk about long time, or we talk about, or we talk in general. Climate change is a dangerous problem. غير المناخ مشكلة خطيرة. Okay, so weather is a short time climate. Okay, we talk about the weather in a day, in a week, not for season or years or decades, maybe century. Okay, let's go to another thing. Is there any question, Mr. Reed?
في أنس بيقول what's the difference between وكاتب D-R-O-U-G-H و D-R-A-U-G-H.
الأولى drought.
الأولى drought والثانية draft.
draft؟
بس أنا مش عليهم دي كلمة تانية يعني بعيدة يعني.
بالظبط كده.
برضو كان في ملك بتقول هي كلمة فيش مفرد ولا جمع؟ نكتب إز ولا آر؟
طيب استأذنكم نخلص وهجاوب على أسئلتكم كلها تمام؟ عشان إيه؟ We have a so fruitful meal today. هنخلص ومعاكم هنجاوب على كل الأسئلة. Okay dear students. Okay, now we have get plus adjective. When we talk, it's getting hotter these days. الجو بدأ يبقى إيه؟ أسخن هذه الأيام. Okay, يدفع زيادة. Now we have our grammar. We will talk about the first conditional F. Okay, the first conditional is used to express the future consequence of a realistic possibility now or in the future. إيه الكلام الغريب اللي أنت بتقوله ده يا مستر؟ ببساطة كده بنعبر عن احتمالية تتابع أحداث حاليا في المستقبل. تمام؟ تتابع أحداث واقعية واحتمالية ومحتملة حاليا أو في المستقبل. طيب نشوف كلامك يا مستر عشان شكلك بتقول كلام غريب يعني. We have F plus present simple. بعد F بنستخدم المضارع البسيط. المضارع البسيط ده بيعبر عن إيه؟ بيعبر عن حقائق، عادات، جداول، روتين يومي. تمام؟ طب وإيه كمان؟ بعد الـ present simple عندنا will والمصدر. will والمصدر طبعا قبلهم subject. اوكي ده اللي هو المستقبل البسيط باستخدام ايه؟ باستخدام will. اوكي future simple. ناخد امثله. if you don't play well لو ما لعبتش كويس. if you don't play well you won't win the match. اوكي if you don't play well you won't win the match يعني لو ما لعبتش كويس مش هتكسب اللقاء. تمام؟ طيب فين؟ يبقى عندنا اهو if you don't play well دي ايه دي؟ دي مضارع بسيط. منفي؟ اه منفي، ما احنا ما قلناش منفي ولا مش منفي عادي. طيب ايه اللي هيحصل؟ you want دي اللي هي ايه؟ ذا نيجاتيف فورم اوف ويل. تمام؟ يبقى you want win اللي هو الانفينيتيف the match اللي هو object. طيب تعال نشوف الجملة اللي بعدها. If he studies hard. If he studies hard لو هو ذاكر بجد باجتهاد كده شد he will succeed. هو هيعمل ايه؟ هينجح. تمام؟ Is there any problem here? Let's move to another thing.
ما فيش أسئلة على الجزء ده يا مستر.
تمام. Let's go to another part. طيب لما نيجي نستخدم will في السؤال هنقول إيه؟ will plus subject والفاعل plus infinitive والمصدر مصدر الفعل. يعني مفيش أي إضافات، لا إس ولا إي إس ولا دي ولا أي إن دي ولا أي حاجة خالص. ونستخدم بعد كده إف وبعدها present simple. يبقى إحنا دايماً مكان ما تروح إف يبقى البريزنت سيمبل فين؟ بعدها ملاصق كده بعدها على طول، مكان ما تروح قدامها رجلي على رجلك. ده امتى ده؟ ده في ذا فيرست كونديشنال، الحاله الاولى. طيب تعالوا نشوف السؤال. Will she sweep the floor؟ هل هتمسح الارضيه؟ If he helps her، لو هو ساعدها. طب فين المستقبل؟ اهو will بعدها she اللي هي subject بعدها sweep بعدها the floor ارضي. تمام. طيب الاجابه بتكون ازاي؟ احنا بنتكلم عن ايه؟ سالنا will، يبقى اجابتنا هتبقى على will. يبقى yes she will or no she want. اوكي yes she will or no she want. Is everything clear? Continue or what?
اتفضل يا مستر، اتفضل. بس تسمح لي لو اسئله جت ممكن اجاوبها انا على طول في الشات.
اوكي ماشي مستر ريد، تمام.
اتفضل.
مفيش مشكله، احنا بس الحصه النهارده فيها كميه كبيره يعني. طيب لما احنا استخدمنا will اللي هو yes or no question. طب if we have WH questions. Let's see. We have the word. Then will plus subject plus infinitive. Then we use if. The next we use present simple. Okay. طيب. ناخد أسئلة. What will you do if your friend invites you to his birthday party on Friday؟ السؤال هنا بيقول ايه؟ ماذا ستفعل لو صديقك دعاك على حفلة عيد ميلاده يوم الجمعة؟ الإجابة تكون ازاي؟ بكل بساطة هنشيل what أو كلمة الاستفهام ونجيب السبجكت في البداية. كانت يو في الكويستشن تبقى I في الأنسر، تبقى I will go. ده الفعل بتاعي اللي هو، ما هو سألني بسؤال اللي هو do. تمام. طيب انا بعد ما حطيت الجمله الاولى احط ايه؟ احط اف بعدها. طيب your friend تبقى ايه؟ تبقى هي، او اقول my friend مفيش مشكله واكمل جملتي عادي invites me. تمام، مفيش ادنى مشكله. let's continue. now let's start our questions. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. She must avoid space mistakes. She must avoid what? Doing, making, makes, or make. We talk about avoid, stop, and start.
Please, dear students, waiting for answers. Dua 1B.
Dua 1B. Nice dua.
روان 1B.
What? Is there anyone else?
ملك وائل 1A.
1A.
عائشة doing.
Nice answer, but for another question. So she must avoid making mistakes. When we use mistakes, or we talk about the word mistakes, we use make before it. We use make, so exclude do or doing. After avoid, we use gerund. Verb plus ing. Okay? So we have the only answer is making. Okay? Let's go to number two. The energy from the sun is called lunar, dollar, solar, color.
Anas 1D.
So nice, Anas. One what?
قول 1D.
D ولا B؟
قول D, 1D.
D.
لسه بيحل في 1 يعني.
اها تمام.
دعاء 2C.
2C نايس.
عايده سولر، جنى وائل 2C، روان عمرو 2C، ملك وائل 2C. All of them.
Okay. So it's solar. Okay. Let's go to number 3. Fossil fuels are space sources of energy. Non-renewable, renewable, recyclable, or modern.
يارا. يارا بتحل في 2. قول 2C.
Low net connection.
Yes. دعاء 3B.
3B.
جانا وائل 3A. ملك 3A.
Nice.
روان 3A. عائشة 3A.
So the answer is non-renewable. Okay. Fossil fuels can be ended from the land, from the earth, and it's expected to end in 50 years or less. But non-renewable, they are non-renewable. But renewable energy, like the sun, it stays till to the end of life. So it's renewable and wind energy. Okay. Let's go to number 4. What is the space of his death? Reason, cause, lunar advantage. ناخد بالنا من المعنى يا شباب.
دعاء 4B. يارا 4A. أنس A.
I think we have a confusion here.
الأول يا مستر.
نعم مستر.
أقول الباقي، في ناس كتير لسه
مضوء. تفضل مستر.
ملك وائل 4A، جنى 4B، روان 4B، عائشة 4B.
So the most chosen 4B. And it's 4B for sure. As we said, when we see of, we use cause. But when we see for, we use reason. Okay? So, as we said, they are similar in the meaning, but the difference of the preposition of or for. Cause of, reason for. Okay? Let's go to number 5. Space. Ice means a problem in the Arctic and Antarctic because of global warming. Playing, ringing, floating, or melting. Let's, dear students, we have many questions and limited time.
Yara 5D. Jana. جنى 5D، دعاء 5D، ملك 5D، روان 5D، عائشة 5D.
So the answer is 5D. Melting ice. Okay. جوابان جليد. Okay. Number 6. A space is a very large amount of water that covers an area. Drought. Fire, flood, or blood.
دعاء 6C. عائشة flood. ملك.
So the answer is flood. Okay. Let's go to number 7. Air space means damage caused to the air by chemicals and waste. Pollution, balance, line, flying.
جانا وائل 7A، دعاء 7A، ملك 7A، عائشة 7A.
So 7A, air pollution. Okay. Let's go to number 8. If it rains, I space God's side will want would or don't.
دعاء 8B، جانا وائل 8B، ملك 8B، روان 8B، يارا 8B، عائشة want. All of them choose B.
Okay, so the answer is B. If it rains, I won't go outside. لو مطرت مش هطلع. ده المنطقي يعني. بس في ناس لما بتمطر بتطلع، ده موضوع تاني. Okay, so what? Now let's go to number 9. If we space each other, the world will be a better place. Loves, annoy, hate, or love.
دعاء 9D، جانا 9D، عائشة love، يارا D، ملك D، روان D. طبعا في بعض الطلاب بس عندهم تقريبا بطء في الانترنت، زي الطالبه
بيجاوبوا اسئله اللي فاتت.
فطبعا يعني معلش انا ما بقولش اسمائكم، وزعلانين بيقولوا احنا زعلانين مش اسمائنا، بس عشان ما يزعلوش فاحنا نقول اسمائكم كلها ان شاء الله في نهايه السيشن باذن الله.
اكيد فور شور. تمام. So the answer is D. If we love each other, the world will be a better place. Okay, let's go to number 2. Complete the following sentence with the correct form. Our environment will be better if we space, you know, the word we want to change, recycling our rubbish. What's the answer? نطبق قاعدة F يلا.
دعاء ريسايكل، روان ريسايكل، عائشة ريسايكل.
Great. So the answer is recycle. So our environment will be better if we recycle our rubbish. Okay, number 2. She shuts the door to avoid space B overhead. It's not related to F. We took in the past.
هما خلصوا لحد نمبر 4 ما شاء الله.
Wonderful, wonderful.
دعاء وروان قالوا نمبر 2 being.
Being, nice. So after avoid we use gerund. Okay. تمام. Let's go to number 3. What space what you do if you get lost? Here we use first conditional F.
دعاء وروان وعايدة وملك وجانا كله كتب ويل.
Well, great. So what will you do if you get lost? Let's go to number 4. He will be late if the train space delayed.
روان ودعاء وعايدة وملك قالوا إز.
إز. Wonderful. So he will be late if the train is delayed. Okay, let's go to the third question and the last one. Complete the sentence with these words: fires, buyers, reasons, cutting, hotter, charging. Let's start. Our planet is getting space and our weather is changing. There are more floods, droughts, and forest space than at any time in the house in history. One of the space for this climate change, we must avoid space down trees. Okay, please dear students, answer every word with its number to avoid confusion.
دعاء، روان، عايدة. Number one, هوتر.
Number one, هوتر. Great. What about number two?
عندنا دعاء وروان، دعاء وروان وعايدة قالوا فايرز.
Forest fires. Wonderful.
في عندنا برضو نمبر 3، ما شاء الله في ده دخلوا 4 كمان.
جريت.
عندنا روان قالت 3 reasons ودعاء reasons.
Excellent. Because we have the word 4. Okay, let's go to number 4, dear students.
نمبر 4 روان بتقول cutting.
Cutting down.
وعائشة برضو بتقول cutting.
Very well.
دعاء cutting.
Great. Okay, dear students.
Many thanks to you, Mr. Mahmoud.
Thank you very much, Mr. Walid. You did a great effort. Thank you very much. Dear students, with you today, Mr. Walid Said Radi, the Qahliya Governorate, and this is me, Mahmoud Hussein, Suhaq Governorate. With all best wishes from e-learning general management, thank you and waiting you the next session. Good night.